Who's ready to blackmail Brody Kaysen? Because I know I am. Hi, and welcome to my channel. I'm Allie Fitz, and I'm back with another video. And if you're new here, hello, I love you already. Make sure they tried it. Make sure you click that subscribe button below to become part of the Fitz fam. We pretty lit. Okay, so I just couldn't leave y'all hanging for too long after the last episode. So here we are doing episode part 4. Are you ready? Cause I'm ready. And if you're ready, click that like button right there or there, I don't remember where. The tea is being spilled and boy is it hot. So last time we left off, I was about to blackmail Brody Kaysen, so that's what we're about to do. So let's open this diary and get some more tea. Oh, and I forgot to say, shout out to Ariana Grande's new song for my little intro. Did y'all hear it? Okay, I just got one gem. It just showed me I got some more money. Brody's diary revealed a tasty piece of information. He's been blackmailing people to look the other way when he's bad. Time to give him a taste of his own medicine, okay? Don't worry, I'm not gonna go crazy. For now. Me. Calm down, Allie. One thing at a time. If I'm gonna try my hand at this blackmail game, I have to look the part. Oh yes, are we changing our outfit? Okay, I got coins today, so I got money to spend. Let's pick something good. My choices are I've got my lucky hoodie and maybe I should read Dumbass and wear something I know he'll like. I'm gonna do that. Let's see what you got, Brody. Dear Dumbass, I've always been a sucker for skirts, but can you blame me? You put a chick in a skirt and I'll do anything I can do to get into it. Ew, and he laughs. I mean, it's like an open invitation. And for Brody, they're always open. Ew, not me. Too bad most of them don't make me work for it. Ew, I'm gonna make you work. Cause I'm too good for this. It took most of my babysitting money. Any special outfits you purchase will be unlocked in your closet. Hey, let's, I look cute and I'm doing the whip again. But it was totally worth it. I love it. I can't afford it. Just this once. This is incredible. Yes, yes, yes. I look cute. Everybody's gonna see me at school. Hey, let's do this, bad boy. Yo, I look bad. Like the good kind of bad. Uh-oh, my mom's about to tear me apart. There you are, Allie. And what are you wearing? That outfit looks so expensive. It was worth the babysitting money. You're supposed to make that last. But don't I look amazing? Ha, poses. You do, baby. You look like a grown woman. Oh, mom. Did she roll her eyes? Look who's here to walk you to school. Who? It better be Ellis. Okay, oof. I thought it was Tyler or the other one, Elliot. I got too many men, I can't remember their names. Allie, finally. I've been waiting like forever. Sorry, Ellis girl. Elle, thank God. I'm sorry for not calling Boo, but things have been weird. It's cool, doll. Things have been nutso. Hi, Ellis. Allie said you're going to the dance together. I mean, yeah, kinda. We'll all be there. What is that? Elle and I are leaving. Bye, mama. Yeah, bye. Come home after school. You thought we going to blackmail Brody Kaysen. We ain't coming home till late.
Okay, so during school the other day, I was at my locker and that loser, Sebastian,
OMG, did you hear that Amy is going to the dance with him?
Duh, they're like a couple or something.
You knew that?
Yeah, Amy is going with Sebastian and, oh God, I'm going with Tyler. If you wanna come with us, you need a date.
Do I need one though? What? Some friend? Are you effing kidding me?
Come on, Allie, it's not that big a deal.
Yes, it is, Ellis. Look at me, I look cute. Maybe I'll pull a boy today. Not a big deal, my ass. Both of my friends are ditching me now.
Just stop, Allie.
And you need to work out more. We only walked 3 blocks. You need to work out, stop worrying about me. I thought we were gonna go to the dance together.
It's not like you even wanted to go.
Why wouldn't I want
to
go?
I hate to tell you this, but sometimes it's like you hate fun, like Amy.
I don't hate fun. I'm way fun. In fact, I was about to, hold on 1 second. Do I really want to tell her about my plans to blackmail Brody when she's ditching me?
Find a date. I was gonna find a date.
Good luck. Most of the hot boys are taken. Well, the ones that would go anyway. But I hear Elliot's free.
No, Ellis, no. Go to class.
You don't have to be a jerk about it.
And she goes to class.
I have no one to take to the dance.
Ugh, I'm just gonna shove Ellis out of my head. And concentrate on my plan to blackmail Brody.
Ha 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 ha.
Alright, Kaysen, let's see what you got.
Okay, Kaysen, where are you?
There he go.
His perfect face is still in school. So his little fight with Elliot didn't get him expelled.
Whatever. He's not that hot.
No, he's not. I mean, he kinda is, but we don't like him.
Nope, still hot. See?
Let's do this.
And I look cute. All the confidence in the world, let's do this.
Well, who's he yelling at?
Oh geez, he's on the phone. Also, hello, boys' locker room.
Okay, Allie, be quiet as possible.
I'm telling you, man, I know what you're thinking, and it's gonna be a bad scene.
Who's he talking to? What's the bad scene? I need to know this tea.
I'm warning you, if you do, I will personally see to it that it bites you in the ass. And then I'm gonna cough.
Allie? I've never seen you in a skirt before.
He's shook.
You like my outfit?
Damn, I didn't realize you had those legs under there.
But wait, what are you doing here?
Surprised to see me?
Slick, Allie.
Real slick girl. Did you come here to get me sent to the principal's office again?
What? No.
Or are you here to parade around my friends? Make them want you?
Dude, no, I...
Or are you here because you can't stand the fact that more than anything, you want a taste?
No!
Did you know that...
He laughs.
You got another fact for me?
Go home, kid.
You're in over your head.
Stay strong, Allie. You can do this.
It must be easy to be such a bad boy when someone pays off anyone you hurt.
What are you talking about?
You don't remember paying off the principal to get out of being expelled?
T! Go, Allie. Go, Allie.
Where is this coming from? Or maybe that you slept with your best friend's sister the other day.
Listen, freak.
Or maybe that the cops are picking up on your tag? A new one for the collection?
What's your collection, Brody?
Listen, you have no idea what you're talking about.
I think I know exactly what I'm talking about, and so do you.
Does the name Dumbass mean anything to you?
Dumbass?
She should have said that.
He's shook.
Wait for it. You! You have my journal!
Okay, here's what's gonna happen.
First, you're gonna give my journal back.
Then we're gonna talk about that skirt.
Maybe I'll get inspired to write a few more pages.
Stay strong, Allie. Hold your ground.
No deal, Kaysen. I'm not just another one of your little bedtime stories.
Look, this isn't a game. There are things...
You mean like getting in trouble for your tag?
Don't ever talk about that. You don't know anything about me.
What's the matter, Brody? Am I hitting a nerve?
I'm killing it today. With my cute outfit too.
Fine, what is it you want?
Money?
No, you're gonna take me out.
Ooh, go Allie!
Ooh, bribing men to take you out?
Make sure he pays for the date too.
I don't have enough money for the date,
so we gonna go get a cookie at the coffee shop.
You're blackmailing me for a cookie?
You obviously never had one of these cookies before,
cause they good, and they'll make you want more.
Bars.
And if you want this to go faster, I'd grab that little bike of yours.
He does anything I say, cause I got his journal.
Hey,
let's see how this goes. I need a date for the dance, so.
T,
for the first time, I held all the cards in our relationship.
Time to see who Brody really is.
At the coffee shop.
OMG, it smells so good.
And that's saying something. We make cupcakes at my house.
Hurry up, lazy bones.
I run his life now.
I swear to God if she doesn't give me my journal back.
Who's this?
Miguel?
Welcome to the drip. What can I...
Hey, aren't you my sister's boyfriend?
Nah, man.
I'm pretty sure she's got your picture, like, everywhere.
Lots of girls are thirsty, bro.
I changed my mind. Let's go somewhere else.
Dude, are you cheating on my sister with her?
Why do you say with her like I'm ugly or something?
Like I'd sleep with her.
Thanks, Brody.
Dude, if you're messing around with my sister, look, I don't even know who she is, but if she's with me, she's a hungry girl. What the hell does that mean? Right. Oh gosh, I should have blackmailed him to be nice. It means she's starving and only I can give her what she wants. I'm gonna kill you. Fight, fight, fight. And I ran away. I said, nope, nope, not today. My outfit's too cute to get in fights. The fist started flying. I barely got out of the way in time. Huh. This is not what I had in mind. I have to stop this fight or get out of here now. I have to stop this fight. So, let me go in there. I can do this. You're going down, like your sister. Guys, you have to stop. Oh, the police. That's Officer Mike. Remember Officer Mike? Brody Kaysen. I should have known. The cops know Brody by name. That's the guy, officer. He came in here and attacked me. That's not what happened. You punched him. Stop talking. They don't care. But, all right, Kaysen, you and your friend are under arrest. Friend? Who? End of episode. Oh, no, 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 no. We are going on. Let's move on, because there ain't no way they gonna arrest me and I don't get to find out what happens. I'm in jail. With the clanging bars and the smelly drunks and all that bad stuff. And the only person to blame is Brody Kaysen. Get over here. What do you want, pig? I swear to God, Kaysen, you're staying here for good. Sure, Porky, whatever you say. He played too much. One day, people aren't gonna be there to bail him out and stuff. Can you at least pretend like this is a big deal? These fools are always trying to lock me down and they can't. I'll be home by dinner. Okay, but what about me? I'm not Brody Kaysen, I'm not rich. What did I do? My first time blackmailing someone and boom, jail. This is so bad. Girlie, you get one phone call. Who's it gonna be? A phone call? Oh, no, 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 I'm in jail. I gotta call my mom. Forget Ellis, forget Amy, mom. Wait, I'm gonna get grounded. But like, if I was in jail, I'd call my mom, not my friends. Yeah. I'm gonna get in so much trouble, but you know, gotta call your mom. I guess I should call mom. She's gonna kill me. Exactly. Tell your mama I said hi. Officer Mike. He's so rude. Deep breaths. I am so screwed. Oh my God. I'm not ready for this. It's Allie. One sec. Come on, baby. Can you call her after? Ew, that's Jeff. Oof. But what if something's wrong? It'll be quick. Come on, Jen, it's fine. You've raised a smart, resourceful girl. Just tell her you were in the shower or something. Technically, it's not a lie. I'll make his voice like that. Oh, stop it. Fine, I'll call her later. Ah, now come here, you. I cannot believe this. My mom is with her boyfriend and didn't answer my jail call. She didn't answer. Maybe I should have called Alice. Can't even count on your mom. Ever since she started dating that stupid Jeff. Time to get in your cage, little birdie. Oh my gosh, I'm actually going in the jail cell. I didn't even do anything. But she didn't answer. Do I look like I care? You roll with Kaysen. That's all I need to know, that you're bad news. I barely roll with him, man. I would be crying, mascara everywhere. Oof, I would be out of jail. Smoke? No, I don't want to smoke. I can't believe you. How did you even get a cigarette in here? They took everything from us. This is too precious. The big bad blackmailer can't handle prison. And I got a smoke from my dog, Dirtbag. Who? Meet pretty girl. Ew, it's that crusty old dirty dusty man. You're that scary guy that tried to kidnap me when my sister went missing. My name's Dirtbag, m'lady, and Brody here is my favorite delinquent. Ew, I thought he was smelling me. He bowed, okay. Don't worry, buddy. Old Dirtbag knows a true jailbird when he sees one. She ain't one. Duh, I ain't never been to jail before. Glad to see these two find this so amusing. Yeah, well, did you know that she spouts facts like an idiot when she's scared? Ooh, stop it. Both of you stop laughing. This isn't funny. Looks like I've outworn my welcome. Looks like it. It's cool, man. No worries. If you need me, I'll be curled up in the corner on that pile of oily rags. Ew, get some rest, Big Bear. This was way too much for me to handle. Maybe I shouldn't have blackmailed him yet. What's your deal? This is nothing. You've been through worse?
You have no idea.
What was it that Brody's diary said? No one will ever hurt me again? You know you can talk, right? About stuff. If you want, I'll listen.
Oh, really? You do that for me?
Of course.
Then you're an idiot.
Glad you're having fun, but this is scary for some of us.
What happened to the badass blackmailer? I thought you were tough. You certainly went out of your way to look the part.
I did.
Hey.
Brody came close. His eyes suddenly got soft and warm. We stared at each other, daring the other to move.
You wanna fool around? I've never done it in a jail cell before.
No! What the hell is wrong with you?
He is gross.
I've just about had it with you and all these other boys.
Isaac?
Yes, you, Isaac, Tyler, Elliot, it's...
Elliot? What a joke. I hate that jerk off.
Why do you guys hate him so much?
Spill the tea, Brody.
Brody, what is it?
He lets people down.
He's not wrong, but what does he care about Elliot?
What do you know about Elliot? Give me my journal back.
It's a diary,
and no.
Give me back my journal, Lovecake, and maybe we can chat about your boyfriend.
Lovecake? You like it?
Well, kinda.
I can't believe I'm saying this. Spit it out, bacon bits.
Bacon bits?
But you two are free to go.
Yes!
Like clockwork. Later, Baconator.
This doesn't make any sense.
I know. Get out of my sight. Bye, Officer Mike, and bye, Dusty Man.
Officer Michael, you've had ample time to consider my offer for a cop/criminal snuggle.
Any thoughts?
You bet it. He's dirty dusty.
What the heck is going on?
Ooh.
Again, Brody? How many times do I have to bail you out?
Oh, this is his dad?
That can only be one person.
What's up, Dad?
Brody's dad is some richy rich in a suit? No wonder he can pay people off.
Get in the car.
And you must be Brody's little accomplice.
I didn't do nothing, Mr. Principal, sir.
Let me guess, you two were studying when your shirt suddenly slipped off?
Excuse me? Oh, I'm telling my mom.
Oh, this will be my school. I'll be the principal next year.
Cause, sir, you're going to jail.
What? No, of course not.
What's your name?
Allie Indigo.
Indigo?
Charlie Indigo's daughter?
Holy shit.
How do you know my dad?
Why don't you take a ride with us and I'll tell you all about it?
I don't know him like that. I shouldn't be just taking rides with people, but that is Brody's dad. I guess I kinda know.
I'ma take the ride.
Sure, I guess.
Wonderful. Right this way.
Let's go.
I walked outside and saw Brody smoking by a huge limo.
Oh my gosh, he's so rich.
So, you're Charlie's kid, huh?
Yep.
You remember Charlie, don't you, Brody?
Whatever, dude.
Brody, I just bailed you out of jail. The least you can do is take part in the conversation.
True.
Maybe I should get a lift or something. Do you see him often? I imagine it would be very hard on your mother.
Wait, you're Charlie's kid? I heard he's gone for a long time.
How do you know my dad?
He used to work for me. And Brody, don't be so rude to Allie. I just bailed you two out of jail. Everyone makes mistakes.
My dad is a good person, okay?
Okay, I am so done with this.
Pull over. I want to get out.
Brody, apologize. You've upset her.
Maybe she upset me today, which is why we're in this stupid situation.
Pull over.
Driver, the young lady would like to get out.
The car came to a screeching halt.
There.
And I trust you won't be telling anyone about this little field trip?
You wouldn't want people to think you're the type of girl who goes to jail.
Ew, he's blackmailing me.
Like father, like son.
Think about how upset that would make your mother.
Don't explode, Allie. Just get out of the car.
Thank you for the ride, but I'll be walking from here.
Oh, no.
Hey, Allie. This isn't over.
Okay.
You're right, Brody. It's not over by a long shot.
I made it home, my head spinning.
Brody, blackmail, jail, dance.
It can't get any worse, right?
Mom!
Oh no, where's my mom?
Oh my freaking God.
This is awkward.
What the hell, Mom?
I'm running to my room.
This is so gross. She's embarrassed. I told you I should have checked in with her first.
I'm sorry, honey. You were right.
I should go talk to her.
Maybe give her a minute to calm down. I know this has to be tough on her.
Yeah, you ugly, big old nose-shaped old man.
Yeah, well, maybe she'll cheer up when she sees who's in her room.
Who's in my room? Is it my dad? Everyone is the worst.
Even me? What is he doing here? In my room? And it's dark?
Isaac, what are you doing here? And how did you get in my room?
Your mom let me in. I told her I had something important to ask you.
Now is not the best time.
Sorry, it's just, I can't stop thinking about you, and I was wondering,
what?
Ever since Brody told me you were off limits, I haven't been able to get you out of my mind.
Really?
What? Isaac's into me?
Yeah, and I've got this image of the two of us in my head at the dance, dancing, smiling, kissing, having the best time. What do you think?
Wow. I'm gonna say, I don't know, convince me, because I'm hard to get.
I don't know, convince me.
Your friends are going, right? This gives you an excuse to go with them. If you're not feeling it, you can just ditch me and hang with them.
Really? You mean it?
Totally, no pressure. We can just go as friends if you want.
Aw, he's nice.
Friends? Let's just make things simple and call it a date.
That's what I like to hear. I'll pick you up tomorrow, okay?
Aw, Isaac. I've got a date for the dance.
Where's the whip?
Y'all make sure you do the whip too.
Oh, she did it! I'm going to the dance with Isaac.
I was so pumped that I danced around the room.
Little did I know there was an audience.
Old Brody was watching the whole time. I said Allie was off limits.
Isaac brought this on himself with this little visit.
Hey, it's Brody. I know I said I wouldn't be calling anymore, but I was thinking about the dance.
Who's this?
That's right. I want you on my arm.
Who?
Is it me? Did he call me?
End of episode.
Wow. I guess we'll stop here. Ooh, I wonder who he was on the phone with. What? And I'm going to the dance with Isaac? What? He's cute and he's nice, so I'm okay with this.
I wonder what Elliot's gonna do.
I don't know. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter so we can talk about this episode as soon as you watch it. So have a great day in the name of the Lord, and may God bless you every step. And I'm going to the dance with Isaac.